says a driver has been arrested on suspicion of DUI following a crash on Highway 101 between Paso Robles and San Miguel at San Marcos Road. CHP says her car entered the highway going the wrong direction. She crashed into another car and was then taken to the hospital with minor injuries. The other driver was not badly hurt, but was complaining of pain. It's an important reminder of how dangerous the roads can be on Super Bowl night.